Hello and welcome back to We All Playcast. Back in our Magic Farm world, I'm Rajecent.
And I'm Sneria.
And we have, well, after last episode's tragedy.
Oh.
The pickaxe tragedy. I was able to make another pickaxe and level up to iron level, get some iron, and then upgrade the pickaxe once again to the iron level. Now I'm only accustomed to my pickaxe. We're not completely attuned to it any longer, which is unfortunate.
That is too bad.
These things will happen.
They sure will.
So on to today's episode, guys. We need to get some foodstuffs because we are not looking so good on the foodstuffs.
No, we definitely are not. We're chomping on a raw rhubarb.
I guess it'd be important to note that, oh, by the way, yeah, that's right. Hermie's favorite.
Ew.
We got a silverfish trophy on one of those things. Oh, I love it, though.
Was it worth it?
It was totally worth it.
Was it?
Totally worth it.
Good to know.
But check out our armor here. Look at this stuff, man. It's like enchanted diamond armor. We're starting to look...
Oh, yeah, I've got some, too. I went down to the Reaver to get a bucket.
as the sun's going down here.
I know. I'm coming back quickly.
Not my steel. My moonshine.
We don't even have a fermenter yet.
We don't have any of that stuff yet.
We don't. No. All right, are we sleeping quick?
Sure, yeah. You need to get out. We need to do outside stuff.
Yes, exactly.
We can do outside things. Let's go outside and play.
Exactly.
What was I going to do? Oh, right. The first thing I want to do, guys, is to show you... Hermie made hers last time, which isn't, you know, cue, but I wanted to make a real quick note here. Maddox can only be made out of metal. Because of a bug, they need to be made completely out of one material. So,
right.
Yeah. About that, just...
Meanwhile...
How did we get Tinker's Construct and Thermal Expansion Copper Ingots?
We are special, that's how. I'm not 100%.
Oh, I know how. Never mind. One, we did regular snuffing, but look, we have exactly the perfect number of iron ingots. Look at that number.
That's right. Oh my gosh. Check that out.
So that's pretty sweet. So to make a Matok, which is one of these guys here, I need a shovel head and... Okay. Did you make a sword yet?
I did make a sword. I did.
Do we have like half an ingot somewhere?
Oh
no, no,
I'm
no.
Not
sword
sure.
Won't take half an ingot.
I did not notice.
Right. So I need a tool cast. We're gonna have like a half ingot kind of thing. I'll just make an extra one of those, I guess.
Okay.
A shovel head and an axe head.
Okay.
So this is how we make the old mattock, as it were. Bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam.
Bam, bam, bam.
It's pretty easy. Pretty much, if you know Tinker's Construct, all this stuff is like, okay, make a cast of whatever it is, and then, you know, it's...
Exactly.
It's not that hard. All right, so I'm making a shovel head, I'm making an axe head, and I'm making a tool rod cast. I'm going to make two of those. Two of those, because that's a half, and I hate half ingots in
this. They are annoying, aren't they?
Like,
They're super annoying.
I just can't stand it. Like, I don't know what it is, but just can't.
I don't know what it is, I just can't handle it.
I just can't deal with it.
What is up with that?
So here we go. Matok. Bam.
I do enjoy how you say that. Matok.
Matok. Alright, cool. So I'm gonna put some stuff away. I'm just gonna put these unsmelted ores in here for right now.
Okay.
Because I think we're gonna get it's gonna get a little messy here quick.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Magic Farm is a messy, messy kind of environment.
Until we get stuff going. We have one barrel, which is good.
Yes, I did make one barrel.
So we can get
we
the
did need
cobble
that.
Going.
If you're upstairs, can you grab bones? I believe we have a few.
Okay.
Because we're direly running out of food.
In desperate need of food?
We are. I'm making a small temporary farm. By no means it will be a permanent setup, but...
I see.
So I'm just making a temporary farm so we can get some.
Now, what do you think we should make?
Well, I've had some luck in the past with making some stock, and then you add vegetables to it in a vegetable soup, and I think it's like a light meal or maybe an unfulfilling light meal, but it works out pretty well for a bunch of different vegetables, and that's the kind of seeds we have.
Does it matter though? Which
no, it vegetables. Does not. Oh, you're asking which ones to add the bone meal to? Yeah, it doesn't matter right now.
All right, we only have 15, just so you know. That's,
okay.
And that's it. So
that should be enough to get us started.
All right, got some artichokes. Got
okay.
Some those crops going. There we go. Some Brussels sprouts, winter squash,
Yeah, we can make stock out of any of this stuff.
That's it?
Okay. All right, so how many vegetables do we have?
I have 6 rutabagas. Okay. I have 5 rhubarbs. I have 2 Brussels sprouts. I have an artichoke.
Okay. Chuck them all to me unless you want to do the crafting because you're on...
Yes. What do I need to do the crafting?
Okay, here we go. We'll go upstairs. Let's go upstairs to the quote-unquote kitchen.
Oh, and by the way, we have an idea for our farms, by the way, guys.
We do, and it's a great idea.
Where's our kitchen going to be?
Okay, well, for now, it's in this chest. In the chest on the left-hand side there, grab the pot and the mixing bowl.
Mixing bowl. Pot. Obtained.
Okay. And we'll have to craft it in a shaped crafting.
Okay.
Okay. And we'll need to make some stock first. So, basically, the pot and the bowl and whatever vegetable you have...
Okay.
Make some stock.
Oh, that makes a lot of stock, too. I do that for all of it?
No.
Okay.
All right, leave those in there. Put the stock in. And add the rhubarb. Hold on. Yeah, there you go.
Okay.
You can just add pretty much whatever vegetables you have and make the garden soup out of it.
Okay, that's pretty good.
Until we get like a meat farm going, it seems to be a reasonably okay source of food.
That's decent.
It is.
How about we do something like this? What if we did a crafting station, maybe make another pot and maybe another mixing bowl?
So
we
could have like an
assembly. Yeah, like an assembly
line
kitchen. I like that idea.
Okay.
Type of thing.
Now, can you please throw me some food? Because I have 3 meat sticks left.
That's half of what I just made.
Okay.
And I'm going to eat
the other 2. We can eat the stock too.
Yeah, I know. Oh, wait. I have winter squash. Maybe I can make one more.
You need 2 vegetables.
Oh, well.
To make the vegetable soup, unfortunately.
Dude, I have 31 silver nuggets from silverfish alone. That is disgusting.
Ridiculous.
And disgusting at the same time.
Ridiculous and disgusting, huh?
Yep. All right, so I'm going to make a couple, 2 crafting benches. Yep, maybe.
Okay.
And going to make them actually crafting stations.
So we can access.
Do we want to actually be up here?
I guess.
I guess this could be our.
We can always move it.
All right, so check this out. Right here. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Job's done.
Nice job.
What was that? What was that from? Job's done.
I don't know. I don't remember. That doesn't sound very familiar to me.
Oh no! It was Hearthstone. That's right. Job's done.
Oh yeah.
I forgot about that. That's pretty funny.
Oh, Hearthstone. Is there anything you can't do?
All right, so I guess we'll make another mixing bowl, another pot.
Right, pot is 4 iron in a square and a stick to the left-hand side.
Okay.
Kind of like skillet-shaped.
I suppose I can handle such things. Boop,
I know
boop,
you
bam,
can.
Bam, bam, bam. I made a pot. We really got to get Pam's harvest in here, though. Like,
The sfax, yeah, that'd be great.
How about the mixing bowl? Is that like, I think it was something like this. Hold on.
Okay, see if you remember. I won't tell you. See if you remember.
No, maybe. No.
Okay.
You go over here.
Shall I tell you?
I can use any eye.
I know, but I can tell you and show off that I remember.
Okay, all right.
It's a bucket with planks and a stick in the middle.
A bucket with planks. So like this.
And a stick in the middle.
Boom. Oh, there we go. Hey.
It's the mixer.
Hey, what do you know? Boom, and a boom, and we got that, and then I'm going to put the stock, and then whatever vegetable, like, over this way. So now we have, like, 2 stations ready to go.
Right, exactly.
All right, that's perfect. And then whenever we get whatever, we can, you know, mine and get the food.
Exactly.
Yeah, you know what I mean. You know what I'm talking about.
And as soon as we get, you know, as soon as we get meat, we can talk about making different types of food. But for just vegetables right now, that's pretty good.
Well, I think we're a little shy on still some food stuff, so I might actually go a little adventuring here.
Yeah?
How much time do we have? Okay, we have plenty of time. We'll be all right. How much?
Well, if you find any skellies that could...
Well, maybe we'll do that too. Actually,
bone meal
yeah.
us up.
Here's how it goes. You always start to think you have like grand aspirations of doing this or that or whatever, and then you're like, wait, I should probably do that instead. You know what I mean? Like we always do.
Oh, absolutely.
All right, I'm actually gonna grab a crap ton of spruce so we can make these farms the way
we want to make them.
The way that we all play cast intended. So yeah, these are going to be really cool.
So the right way.
Yes.
What we're saying, the right way.
So we're going to make these looking nice and pretty. Whoa, hey. I recommend the Naga for a lot of things. Maybe Minecraft is not one of those things, though. I pressed the button and it was like, hey, you're having a sword right now. It's like, okay, all right then. All right, we'll use the sword, I guess.
Your mouse is taking over, huh?
Wow, this axe is like amazing at chopping down leaves, though. Listen to this thing. Watch this.
Wow, that is pretty amazing. Listen to that.
I was like, wow, that's actually really, really fast at doing that. So, hey.
Alright, I have a bunch of spruce stairs on me.
Okay, good.
And, we have 19 glass, so we might need a little bit more.
Okay. How about dirt? Dirt? How are you feeling about dirt?
I've got a stack and a half-ish on me.
Okay. How about, what was the other thing?
We'll probably need a lot of dirt.
We will need a lot of dirt for make farms, yes. How about water buckets? Ooh, I just leveled up.
I'm
accustomed to the weight of the hatchet. It feels nice in my hand.
You sure are.
I'm just enjoying the weight and feel of it. Reinforced 3.
I'm holding this in my hand, enjoying the weight and feel of it.
Yeah, weight and feel of it. Number 2 in my hand.
Number 2 pencil, that's right, it was.
I got this giant number 2 in my hand. I'm enjoying the weight and feel of it.
Oh, Seymour Skinner.
Oh, just classic stuff.
Classic Simpsons.
All right, so getting the spruce, getting lots of spruce.
Guys, I don't know if this is not a stacks thing. I'm in vanilla right now, and I keep seeing a ginormous zombie head, like, nearby. I don't know if it's a glitch or what, but I keep having this feeling that there's a scary, enormous zombie nearby.
I do not see it on my screen, for the record. I do not see it.
I know, you don't.
I know you don't.
I know. You don't. I know. No, I didn't mean to sound like terrible, but...
I know you don't.
It's there. I swear I'm not crazy, guys. I swear it's really there.
Oh, nice. So we're getting our glass little thing here going, right?
And I ran out of glass.
Oh. All right. We'll pop this one then. Just to give it, you know, symmetrics.
Well, I'm going to make more glass, so...
I'm going to do this. So we have, like, a kind of a legitimate hallway kind of thing. Okay, and I'm actually going to dig underneath to give some planks here, too.
Okay. That sounds like a plan.
Are we all okay with such things?
Mm-hmm.
I'm liking this idea, though. I'm thinking this is really cool.
I do, too.
All right, so let's see how far we can get with this design.
Okay.
I would like, if at all possible, because you know how it gets really weird. It got weird, didn't it? It gets weird, doesn't it? Yeah. See, something like that.
Are you putting a floor down right there?
Because
if you do, I have stairs.
How about we put stairs starting right there?
Okay.
Right where I just marked it.
Uh-oh. It's getting dark.
Yeah, and we are not secure here. Let's do... Well, you know what? Actually, that doesn't look half bad. Just like that.
Yeah, okay.
Doesn't look half bad. All right, we're going to go ahead and block this off just for the night while we sleep.
I have some dirt, but you can do it with...
I'm kind of testing the designs too.
Okay.
You know,
like
how is it gonna look? All right, let's give it a sleep because we're going outside. We're doing outside type of adventures today.
Outside adventures.
Night.
And we're awake.
And it's morning time. Let's go back out to the farming type area. Here we go. I kind of like that. Just like that, it looks pretty good.
It does.
What do you think?
Yeah.
And then the stairs kind of go up. We just need to secure the stuff. I'm going to make some stairs myself so we can start to get this design cooking.
Alrighty.
There we go. I got 40 steps.
40?
40 steps.
And 22.
And we're going to go up right here.
Whoa.
Do you know what I mean?
I know what you mean.
Not what I mean. I'll start on this side and then you do that side, see if we can... It's going to be... We'll duel it. We'll duel it. So there's going to be a plank behind each one, and then a step on top, right?
Okay.
Like so. And a plank behind each one, and then a step on top. Yes. Boom. And I'm thinking right around here, as long as we clear these trees, will be our first level of farms.
I do not have any planks on me, so if you could plank my stairs, it'd be great.
Sure. I will plank the crap out of your stairs.
Please do.
I'm going to chop down this tree while I'm here with my... acts of awesome leaf chopping ability. Apparently, it's just fantastically good.
I'm using my mattock. I figured it's half axe, you know. It's not just for farming anymore.
Yeah, it's pretty good. Pretty good. Not as good as an axe on the trees, though, that's for sure. I think it even says that in the description. It's like, it's pretty good for digging and chopping, but not as good as an axe or a shovel.
Oh, so it's like kind of both?
Yeah.
But the important thing is you can make farmland with it.
Right. And that's the important thing.
Right.
It's the beginner hoe, surprisingly enough. I think you can make one out of straight iron, though. You can just make a hoe out of iron.
Yeah, I believe you're right.
So, like, we're not, you know, totally screwed. All right, now it's when it's going to get tricky. Okay, so right now we're not blocked off yet. So okay. We're going to say this is our first level of farms. All right. And I want this to be centered because centered is good. All right, and we're going to do 7x7s. That's what we decided, right?
Yep.
1, 2, 3. And this is actually the center of each farm. And then we're going to have one. I guess it would be one more because there'd be here. Basically, it's like works like this. Okay, I'll build one to this side, and you build one to the other side. You'll see what I'm talking about. All right, so we have like.
So this is like the outside.
Right. So ring. The farm will okay. be.
Well.
You're gonna need some planks.
Good start. I have some.
You got some.
I just
planks?
Made some. Okay. Unapparent by me putting down stairs, but.
All right. So that's let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7. So there's gonna be one more out this way. I'm gonna chop down this tree. We don't want any monsters. That's for darn sure.
That is for darn sure.
Yep.
Okay, let's try this again. 1. You're funny. 3, 4, 5, 6. 7. And one more.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yep. Something like that.
All right.
We're going to have to safeguard so we don't fall off it either. That's going to be the other thing. All right, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's the center. Then, like, 1, 2, 3. Then the outside. Boom. Like such. Like so, like such, and all the good stuff. All right, now check this out. This is what I think is going to be the coolest part about this particular farm.
It's going to be the coolest part.
What's going to be the coolest part?
Yeah.
All right, so once we fill this in with dirt, obviously, you know, because it's a farm, so we need dirt.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure dirt is going to help in the farming endeavor.
Then it's just going to grow on the wood here?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, so we fill this in with dirt. Oh, I'm liking this already. I'm liking it already.
It looks very cool.
Raised farms. We're gonna have to put some torches up here, that's for sure, though.
Really?
There might be a bit of monster issues at the moment.
You think this is monster bait?
Slightly.
Monster bait.
Don't go and monster bait.
Stop baiting the monsters.
Don't be monster baiting at night.
Don't monster bait at night.
Alright, so what you do is, like, you find the center hole, right? And you go down. Shoop. Dig a hole in the ground, just one deep, directly below.
Okay.
Shoot. I'm gonna have to go eat some of that stock because I don't know about you, but
getting hungry.
I'm gonna
see if there's any vegetables that are grown to.
I just passed it.
Help out with it.
I'm just gonna snag some real quick.
Okay. Why don't you bring some out?
Cause I was gonna be in here for a minute, maybe.
Oh crap.
Just maybe.
Okay.
All right, so I want to do, let's see, grab the ingot cast and make a few iron ingots here. I'll make 6.
Oh, you will you?
I will. I will, actually.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what?
It's not a huge deal. I just left out the wrong dirt block. Can't count. Math!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Done. 5 and 6. Oh, it's so much. Oh, man, we're like really short on redstone though, too.
Ah.
Ooh, had a little bit of lag there, did you?
I was just falling out of the farm.
Oh, don't fall out of the farm.
It wasn't that high.
Not that high?
Nope.
Okay. All right, cool. So here's what we're going to do. Boop, 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 boop. Jump. 2 buckets. Thank you so much. And I'm actually going to make some cobblestone half slabs.
Oh, you are.
Oh my goodness, what is this?
What is this?
What is this? All right, so, let's see here. Cobblestone. Oh, not that one. This guy over here. Whoop. And I'm going to make 1, 2, 12, maybe, better make it 18, just to be safe.
Okay.
All right, 18 to be safe. Coming back down. We're definitely not safe here, by the way. Oh, this is looking good, though. Looking good. All right, and then right over here, what I want to do is do something like this. All right, so this is going to be like the center of 4, right?
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, got a little bit of chunkage there. It's okay.
Chunkage?
Chunkage is no good. All right, and then we'll do something like this.
Need to go eat some stock.
We are going to have to, we're going to have to clear out this over here, unfortunately. I think it's a little bit too much.
What, the dirt and stuff? That's fine.
Yeah. We can do that then. We need it to be a sky thing.
I'm not upset about it.
I think we'll be all right, though. I think we'll make it.
Are you sure?
This hill's got to go. Terraform must be done.
Terraforming commencing.
All right, so we'll get that done a little bit. I'll clean it up just a little bit more because, you know, that's not really my standard right there.
Of course not.
And then half slabs like this because I always like this look. Okay.
Okay.
Of like this.
Whoa.
All right, and then I'm going to go grab a couple buckets of water. And the infinite water
here.
Source is actually, I got it.
Okay, I have an extra bucket.
Oh. Well, I've already gone and done it.
You fudged the bucket?
I didn't really fudge the bucket, no. Ooh, look at that. It's already, like, secured and everything. Except for right here, right here. Whoop, you can make that jump. All right, cool. But I like this look. This look right here, I love. I don't know what it is about the half slab, infinite water source pool thing.
It just looks cool. Like,
yeah.
There's water above it. How does he do it?
I know. And then this is what I'm really excited about. Right, so underneath each one of the pools, did you dig this one out? So it should be straight underneath here by one. Yes, you did. Okay, cool.
I did.
Perfect. I'll get these down, and then I'm going to go grab that source block. Oh, this is looking so cool. I love
it. This is really cool.
I like it. This, like, tiered system.
Great job.
So, like, that, and then we have this look, like, underneath, like that. You see?
Whoa.
All right, so if we have this, like, tiered system that way, I don't know. I think it looks really cool.
It looks awesome.
All right, now I guess we've got to figure out what we want to do with torches. How do you want to do torches on this? I know we just have like some in the corner right now, which is okay.
That's all I had on me, so.
Okay, that's totally fine. And I'm going to take the mattock.
Mattock.
The mattock. And then, you know, do this kind of thing. Maybe some signs would be nice too. Like these are tomatoes and these are potatoes. And
yeah, once we have some set places,
mm-hmm.
Definitely.
Absolutely.
Whoops. I went too far.
I've gone and done it. You've gone too far. Now we're going to have to change this up just a little bit once we get into Mine Factory Reloaded because that block needs to like kind of go underneath that, which is, I don't know, not that grand. But
right.
Oh, look how cool it looks. This is such great farmland. Look at this.
It looks fantastic.
Oh, it's so good. It's so good, isn't it? I'm so happy about it.
Looks awesome. Dun, 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 dun. I feel like I want to swim in the source block, though. Like, put my feet in it or something.
All right, so now what I'm thinking, check this out. Because we have a little bit to clear out there, which you're doing a grand job of, by the way.
Why, thank you.
All right, I'm thinking something like this. So around this area... All right, so we got two high there, and these are seven wide. Well, it doesn't really matter as long as it's symmetrical, so we'll do it this way. Boom. No.
Boom. No.
Nope. Just kidding. Here we go. Boom, boom. And then boom, boom. And then we'll go up another tier, okay?
Okay.
Stairs, right?
All right.
Like this. Yes. Yes. Loving it.
Some terraced farming here.
Exactly. All right. Well, we got
bad news though, Home Slice. It's
what's
getting
up?
Dark.
It is getting dark. You want to sleep it off?
Yeah. We should kill some skellies and get some bones though.
We'll get the monster spawner thing going here soon.
I know. I just want the food.
We need the food. Maybe we should. You want to do some monster spawning?
Yeah. What? I mean, is that just the tall thing?
Oh no. We don't have to do that. Level of monster spawning. I mean, like,
that's what I was thinking.
Out monster killing. Or let's just sleep it off and let's go down in the tunnel.
Okay.
And go kill stuff in the tunnel, see what happens.
Okay.
Well, have a bit of an adventure.
More silverfish?
Yeah, there's plenty of silverfish, but that doesn't do grand things for us either.
Not really. Okay. All right, I picked up one Brussels sprout and I can't find it.
I tell you what, I think I'm going to work on the farms if you want to look for skellies or something. You know, whatever you want.
This sounds like it will end well.
Good luck.
Thanks.
I'll see you soon.
See you later.
Well, have fun, and I'll see you very shortly.
Hopefully you will. I harvested a Brussels sprout somewhere, and I can't find it. Where'd you get a Brussels sprout?
I have a squash on me. if that helps.
One squash?
Uno. Single squash, yes.
Oh, I think we have a rutabaga.
Ooh.
Oh, nope. Oh, there's my Brussels sprout.
Just kidding.
Just kidding. Okay, I have a Brussels sprout. Okay, give me your squash. I'll see if I can make one more soup.
There you go. Squash.
Thanks.
Ahoy.
Squash ahoy. Squash ahoy.
I think I put an extra one down. Yeah, I did. There it is. Lop you out. There you go. Oh, I'm going to like... I'm liking it already.
I think
I'm
it looks awesome.
I'm already liking it. And then I'm thinking like... something like this. Okay, so if we have one there, we can do like another one out this way. Like so.
Like so?
Something like that. And then something like that. Just it's a little symmetrical. Almost like a... it's not as mathematical as a fractal, but you know, that kind of thing.
Right.
I think this is what we've always wanted to do with Magic Farm. You know what I mean?
Yes, like, make like, a cool looking farm.
Like,
absolutely.
Like make a really cool tiered looking farm thing.
Yeah. Absolutely.
So it should be pretty safe up here. And I think the farming tower.
Famous last words.
What should we call it, guys? Go ahead and post in the comments. What do you think should call this crazy apparatus that we're building here? The farm, the I don't even know. I need a good name. I need a good name for it. I need something. You got any ideas?
I'm thinking about it.
I
am.
All right. That'll be our next tier. All right. And then we'll do like platform across, I think. Let's see if I did this right. Maybe I got like a really lucky and like the blocks work out perfectly that there's like a 7 in the middle. And we have like 3 farms up here.
That would be fantastic.
Wouldn't that be cool?
Yeah.
Like if it worked out that way. So if this was the center... I don't have a direct center because it's 2. Well, you know what I could do in the center?
What could you do in the center?
We'll do a sugarcane farm in the middle.
Oh, that's a great idea because we'll need sugar too.
Right, 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 exactly. And then we'll do like on the sides. So this will be the start. A corner like so. I did it again. I've gone and done it again. There we go. Cleaned it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, and then bam, that's the edge. Okay, cool.
Bam.
Something like this. I think it's really strange that I'm seeing what you pick up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ooh, out of wood.
I hear zombies dying.
I do too.
Is there any skellies dying?
I don't
see that. Skellies, we need your bones.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7.
I've made a mistake.
All right, you made a mistake.
I did not bring any torches with me.
Uh oh. We have plenty of stuff to make torches, though.
I know, just not here with me.
Not with you.
That was unwise. Well, I can mine some coal.
That could work, and I think you can actually. I'm not sure if you can make the cobblestone sticks in this pack, or not.
I knew you can make them, but I'm not sure if they make torches because I think they're for like tool rods. The casts?
You should try it.
I'm going to try it. I intend to try it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, edge. 1, 2, 3.
That doesn't come after
4, 7. 5.
Aha! It does work.
6, 7. Does it work?
It does.
And edge. Where's my axe? My axe of awesome cutting. Goodbye, tree. You've been a happy tree. You've been good to us, but it is time for us to say goodbye. I'm sorry, sir. All right, that was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, edge.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
That's right, math with WeAllPlayCast today, and not good at it.
How many wood planks does Raj need to make his magic thing?
7.
Many, uh-oh.
Many sevens of...
Guess what I found?
Silverfish?
No. Well, not yet. I found an abandoned mineshaft.
Did you really?
I did.
Oh, my goodness. Well, I bet you there's some skellies in there.
I bet you there is, too.
And a few other baddies. Don't forget we have infernal mobs. They're fun.
Don't forget.
In case you forgot, there are infernal mobs in this pack. Oh, my goodness. I am liking this. I'm still liking this. I think this is our best farm idea ever.
Ever?
I do. Such a fun to build,
that
too.
That was crazy. I just put a torch down and these mobs went nuts.
Light! Oh my god, the light!
I know, that's what they were like.
Pretty much.
There's an evil death creeper right next to me.
An evil death creeper? What does a death creeper do, anyway?
I don't know.
Let's find out.
He looks really mad, though.
You mad, bro?
He looks pretty mad. This looks like a trap to me.
Oh, wow. Yeah, there's like, ugh.
Yeah.
I wish I was there to see it.
I know, I wish everybody was here to see it, too.
Which direction did you go, by the way?
Down the, where you said that there was a cave system?
Mm-hmm.
That's where I'm at.
Oh, there's actually an abandoned mine shaft down there.
Yes, there is.
Were you in the cave system? Did you go anywhere in the cave system?
I kind of went in one direction. I kind of went west, it looks like.
Okay.
Would you like to come down?
At the moment, no.
Okay, well, I know you wouldn't like to, but...
Let me finish up this. Get some water.
I'll mark it. Oh, I'm going to need food.
Yeah.
Now that you mention it...
Welcome to Magic Farm. Oh, by the way, you're going to need food. Ooh, there's water down there, too. Watch this. This is really cool.
I marked it, so we can maybe come back to it at a later time and date.
I like the idea. I can be
on
board with
such
things.
And there's a death creeper right there. You know?
Right there.
As fun as that sounds. Oh my gosh. I still keep seeing those giant zombie heads and wondering if they're glitches or not. They're scary looking.
Whoa, dude.
Whoa, dude?
Yeah, whoa, dude.
Did you just take a ride down the water slide?
But I dug a hole, so it should have not done that. But it didn't update her for some reason.
In theory.
Well, maybe it's going to be what it's going to be. All right, here we go. Up we go, and we're on the farm. All right, excellent. I still like it. I like the look of it. Gonna have to secure it up just a bit.
Yeah, that's always a good thing.
But wow, how cool. How cool.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what?
Just, I'm running out of food.
Oh, you're like jumping and running out of
life
completely?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
You know how that is?
Oh, there you are. You're here.
Here I am.
You've made it back.
I have.
Sword in hand.
Sword in hand. Oh, what do we have? Do we have anything to make me food?
It doesn't look like it. Maybe there's rutabagas?
No, are they're at 50%.
Are they really?
Wait, here's a squash.
Well, squish it.
I'm squashing it.
I'm going to secure the area just a little bit because I think that could be custom issues.
Oh, no.
All right, you're in. All right, we're going to block it off here. Oh, no, you're going to die? Oh, no?
Not quite.
But close?
Yes.
All right, can anything get through there? Maybe a spider could. We'll try this. Boop. So then we go up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And then maybe like a wall of protection this way. Yep. Yep.
Yep. Yep.
Looks good. I like it.
Does look good.
Then we have like an outdoor maybe area here. Yeah. I think I'm going to clean it up just a little bit, but I think this is a start of a grand idea.
Oh, I think it looks awesome.
I think it's a grand idea.
It looks fantastic.
Idea.
It's like little waterfalls underneath and everything.
Uh-huh.
That looks great.
Exactly.
So good job.
There's our farmland. I thought it was a cool idea. Oh.
What? What was that?
That was me hurting myself, putting
Stop
blocks
hurting
down.
Yourself.
You know that right-click trick I showed you?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought I had a mat up, right? And I right-clicked, but it put a block down. I was like,
ow!
Wait a minute. So here's what the plan is, guys. Between episodes, between this one and the next one, we're going to find some skellies. We're going to get at least some basic seeds, some a little bit more food going.
We're
going
to try to stay alive.
Well, that's part of it for sure. And then, but I mean, start to get the stuff planted up here as well. You know, something.
Oh, yeah,
going.
Definitely.
Oh, it looks so good. I'm so happy with it.
Yeah, it does. It looks great.
I'm so happy with it. And by the way, it's Mine Factory Reloaded ready, which I love that too.
Yeah, we can just put the thing down.
Exactly. So guys, I think we're going to call the episode there. If you enjoyed this episode, go ahead and smack that like button down below.
Smack it good.
Smack it real good. And if you want to see more, go ahead and subscribe.
Don't forget to follow us on Twitch and Twitter to keep updated with live streams.
Both WeAllPlayCast. Make sure to follow us on Twitter and Twitch.
I know, it's hard to say, isn't it? Like Twitch and Twitter.
Twitch and Twitter. Those T social media things. Especially Twitch, because that's live streaming, guys.
Yeah, you know you love that.
Join us for the live stream. All right, we'll catch you on the next episode. Thanks, everyone. See you later.
See you guys soon.
Bye.